Hey guys, Agentnicho here. Welcome back to Portal 2. Let's go to the next level. See what we're, gonna get faced with. Alright, what have we got? No talking? Why aren't you talking, Gladys? Okay.
This next test involves the Aperture Science Aerial Faith Plate. It was part of an initiative to investigate how well test subjects could solve problems when they were catapulted into space. Huh. Results were highly informative. They could not.
Yeah. Good luck. Okay. So that's a launcher. Whoa. Okay. I'm glad that closed. So we need a cube on that. And we get the cube from there. So that drops the cube. And it just goes straight up. Oh, okay, so I gotta catch it. I missed it. Come on, I can get it. Playing catch. Why would scientists make a big test of catching? Okay. Easy peasy.
Here's an interesting fact. You're not breathing real air. It's too expensive to pump this far down. We just take carbon dioxide out of a room, freshen it up a little, and pump it back in. So you'll be breathing the same room full of air for the rest of your life. I thought that was interesting.
Yeah, thanks. How are you taking carbon dioxide out of it, though?
Let's see what the next test is. Oh, advanced aerial faith plates.
Well, have fun soaring through the air without a care in the world. I have to go to the wing that was made entirely of glass and pick up 15 acres of broken glass by myself.
Well, lucky you got plenty of time to do it. So these are called faith plates. And that's shutting. I wonder if you could have gotten in there somehow. Alright, so this one goes to this one, that one. Whew! Nailed it! Glad I got that. I was not paying attention. Oh look, I can zoom.
Oh, sorry. I'm still cleaning out the test chambers, so sometimes there's still trash in them, standing around, smelling and being useless. Try to avoid the garbage hurtling towards you.
So I gotta catch the ball? I missed the ball. Whoops. I was supposed to grab it. Is it down there? Oh, it was still down there. So I could have just walked down and grabbed it. Ready, and catch. Now, how do I... Oh, I could have done that from there. Aha. Okay. So like that. And like that. That should work, yeah? Woohoo! Why? fell off the button. Kidding me? Come on. Playing tennis with a cube. Hey!
Remember before when I was talking about smelly garbage standing around being useless? That was a metaphor.
Thanks.
I was actually talking about you. And I'm sorry. You didn't react at the time, so I was worried it sailed right over your head, which would have made this apology seem insane. That's why I had to call you garbage a second time just now.
Thanks. All in the name of what I need for my mental stability. Glad she's looking out for me.
Did you know that people with guilty consciences are more easily startled by loud noises? I'm sorry. I don't know why that went off. Anyway, just an interesting science fact.
Oh, well, it wasn't startling. So jump over it.
Oh, did I accidentally fizzle that before you could complete the test? I'm sorry.
That was nasty.
Go ahead and grab another one.
That was a companion cube.
Oh, no. I fizzled that one too. Oh well. We have warehouses full of the things. Absolutely worthless. I'm happy to get rid of them.
That wasn't very nice. It wasn't very nice at all. Now what? Okay. Now, I think I can get it up there. Oh, score. How did I nail that? What's down there? Blue. Alright. I can't believe I
nailed
that.
Every test chamber is equipped with an emancipation grill at its exit, so that test subjects cannot smuggle test objects out of the test area.
Yeah.
This one's broken. Don't take anything with you.
Can I? What can I take? Oh, I could totally take the camera. Can I? Oh no, I just broke it. Can't take the camera. Didn't used to be able to break the cameras. I don't think there's anything in here for me to take. Can I take the cube? Ooh. I might be able to take the cube. Woohoo! Oh no, I can't take the cube. It's just gonna shut the door. Oh. Oh wait, no. That's not the door, that's the door. Oh, come on. Alright, wait. If I put you there like that, I might be able to reach it now. Reach it. There's no crouch. No, I can't reach it. That's not fair. I feel like I should be able to try to take something. No. Nothing. Okay, next level. What have we got next? This is 6? I don't remember. Where are we at?
This next test involves emancipation drills. Remember, I told you about them in the last test area, but did not have one.
Okay. So I can't take anything through there. Oh.
Oh no. The turbines again. I have to go. Wait, this next test does require some explanation. Let me give you the fast version. There. If you have any questions,
thanks.
Just remember what I said in slow motion. Test on your own recognizance. I'll be right back.
Okay. Alright. So, push the button. And... Do-do-do. So, I can't carry you through there. Cool. I was just checking. But I can... Nope. Now I gotta go back that way, because if I go through there, the portals close. Alright. Made it. Alright. Laters. I wonder if she's gonna, like, realize that I've moved on faster and somehow insult me about it. Chapter 3. Are you right there? I feel like I kind of want to stand on it, but don't. Can I jump on it? No. Nah. Invisible wall. What have we got? 9. Okie dokie. Alright. So, faceplate.
Hey, it's me!
Oh, hello.
Well, I'm back. The aerial faceplate in here is sending a distress signal. You broke it. Didn't you?
No.
There. Try it now.
What happened, right? I was just lying there. You thought I was...
This plate must not be calibrated to someone of your generous. I'll add a few zeros to the maximum weight. You look great, by the way. Very
healthy.
Try it now.
Bird, right? Couldn't believe it either.
You seem to have defeated its load-bearing capacity. Well done. I'll just lower the ceiling.
Wait, what? Oh. My bad. Ow. Come on. Yes. Woohoo! I made it. Is that what I was supposed to do? Alright, that's the way out. So now, what's over here? Ah, a cube jump. Okay. Thank you. not. How am I supposed to... Whoa. Okay. How do I... think? Ah, probably. Just go like that. And like that. No, like that. Jump back down. And then like that. Huh. Cool. So then I run back. Whoa. Or I just, you know, sort of portal back. And then I probably just have to make a hole through the wall. Somewhere here. There we go. Now. Oh, okay. I'll have to do that from the other side. Right.
Look at you, sailing through the air majestically, like an eagle, piloting a blimp.
Look at me go. Couldn't catch any. Alright, next level.
Enjoy this next test. I'm going to go to the surface. It's a beautiful
okay.
day out.
Okay.
Yesterday I saw a deer. If you solve this next test, maybe I'll let you ride an elevator all the way
yesterday.
Up to the break room. And I'll tell you about the time I saw a deer again.
I thought you were disabled. So you wouldn't have been working yesterday. I love it's juggling a cube. Alright, where are we at? Okay, this throws me up there. Alright. Woohoo! Ouch. Nailed it. Okay. Right, I get it. Woohoo! Whoa. That didn't work. Let's try like that. A little bit higher. Oof. Put it back down to lift it? No. Okay. So now... Wait. So now where am I going? Up there, yeah. Heh. Wait, what? Could I walk around the whole time? No, surely not. Okay, now what? I feel like I gotta somehow hit those. What am I missing? Does that go all the way through? Yes. Alright, do I do something with this? If I stand on it, can I hit those? Nope. Okay, let's go back down here. Who can see what I'm not seeing? Does this just throw me further? Aha! Oof. Oh. Okay, so now I hit the button, it gives me another. So that's red. So now, if I take that one away, woohoo! Laser up here though. Let's jump down. Supposed to. Oh, right. Duh. Like that. Yeah. Okay. This should work. I need the cube. Hmm. shouldn't have taken the cube up there. Alright, let's try this again. Okay. Ah. Oh no, that was that one. Dang it. Where'd it go? I want that to go. Oh, here, yeah, right. Okay. So I could have left a cube down there. Whee! Ooh. Nailed it.
Well, you passed the test. I didn't see the deer today. I did see some humans, but with you here, I've got more test subjects than I'll ever need.
So there are humans on the surface still. Cool. Alright, well, with that one, because it stumped me, we're going to call it there for this episode. Thanks for joining me. Any hints, leave them down below. And I will see you next time. Agentnicho, signing out.